Well, how about starting off your morning with a gator trying to bite your tires?
Better the tires than me.
It's true.
Lehigh Acres woman tells us her husband sent us these photos of the gator in a puddle. It's in the parking lot of the Burger King on Homestead Road. NBC2's Joe Petrello joins us there live after speaking with that woman.
A heavy downpour yesterday in Lehigh Acres resulted in this puddle here. And for a little bit, at least, a gator decided to call it home. But deputies would have it their way.
Your eyes aren't fooling you. That's an alligator swimming around and poking its head out of a rain puddle right here in the parking lot of this Lehigh Acres Burger King. Rebecca Popple's husband sent her the photos.
And it grabbed a hold of his tire, and he stopped and he looked, took a picture, and then it went under a little bit and he took another picture, and then it wandered off into the parking lot of Burger King.
This Burger King sits on busy Homestead Road North. A handful of others also spotted this small gator.
One of the school bus drivers came over and I said, "You know what happened over there?" I said, "No." He said, "Look, on my phone is a gator."
The Lee County Sheriff's Office posted these pictures on social media. They show deputies working together to trap the gator, then releasing it back to the canal it came from.
I know there's a few canals back there behind Burger King, but to have it up in town is a little weird to see it.
Maybe they were offering free Whoppers.
Maybe a funny sight, but also a serious reminder.
And I was reclining on my seat with my leg out. It could have come and snapped my leg off. I don't know, you know.
They bite no matter how big they are. Give them their space.
If you ever find yourself in this situation, FWC says the best thing to do is call their nuisance alligator hotline. That way, an expert can be dispatched out and trap the gator. I'm reporting live in Lehigh Acres tonight, Joe Petrello, NBC2.